The video shows the upsetting operation taking place using hydraulic press. The initial billet of copper having L by D ratio is equal to 1 is taken hot. Zero friction for billet and dies is shown on the top and in the video. The upper die presses with the velocity of 10 mm per sec with lower die stationary. On the right hand side, one could see graph of forging force on upper die versus pilot height showing the forging force evolution during upsetting process for 50% deformation. The scale on left hand side describes the temperature in the billet changing during the process.